गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू माई चैनल एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर स्टॉपिंग बाय। तो कल शाम को हम वापस आए हैं उदयपुर से। इफ यू हैवन चेकड आउट माई उदयपुर व्लॉग येट, देन आई विल लिंक इट समवेयर इन द स्क्रीन। डेफिनेटली चेक इट आउट विथ मेनी मोर अमेजिंग वीडियोज इन माई चैनल। एंड इफ यू हैवन सब्सक्राइब येट, देन यू नो वॉट टू डू, हिट दैट सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड देन हिट दैट बेल बटन। All right. So now that we have come back from a family vacation, it was amazing, but I just let loose. So overall, I was feeling really really bloated and not feeling very well. So I thought detox day. Now the whole idea of a detox day is to kind of start to eat something healthier than the previous day. I try to do it once in 2 weeks and you can do it too, but today I just wanted to do it. So welcome to the detox diet. Aaj main pura din aapko dikhaungi ki main kya kya kha rahi hu on a detox day. Now one disclaimer is this diet works for me, but every body type is different. I am sure it will definitely help you feel more energized, less bloated and feel very good mentally and physically the same day and the day after the detox day. So stay tuned. So on a detox day, it's around 7:30 in the morning and I'm going to start with my favorite apple cider vinegar with some lukewarm water. आप इसमें नींबू वाला पानी भी पी सकते हैं, just don't put any honey or anything. And along with this apple cider vinegar water, I will also finish my first 1 liter of water for the day. So the major and the most important tip to sustain a detox day is to have loads and loads of water. Basically, keep yourself hydrated. On a regular day, I try to have around 4 liters of water. On a detox day also, I try to have around 4 liters of water. If your water intake is less on a regular day, then I would suggest that definitely on a detox day, because you're keeping away from salt and sugar, you should definitely keep yourself a lot more hydrated than any other day. It's done. So now I'll go for a quick walk. If you're not a walk person, aap light yoga bhi kar sakte hai. But for me, I prefer walking for a half an hour walk. And this is not because it's just a detox day. I generally try to go for walking on a daily basis. So after walk, I'll come back and I'll show you what I'm having for breakfast. So अब मैं आ गई हूँ एक वॉक पे। आई एम गोइंग टू वॉक फॉर नेक्स्ट 30 मिनट्स टू 40 मिनट्स। और इफ़ यू वॉन्ट, यू कैन ऑल्सो डू लिटल बिट ऑफ योगा ऑन द डिटॉक्स डे इफ़ यू आर यू नो इफ यू आर फेमिलियर विद योगा। सो लेट्स गेट गोइंग। सो आई एम लिटल एग्जॉस्टेड आफ्टर द वॉक एंड आई एम गोइंग टू जस्ट हैव एप्पल फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट। इफ़ यू हैव लाइक, ये बहुत ही छोटे एप्पल्स हैं, सो आई एम जस्ट गोना हैव लाइक 2 of these apples एंड आई विल ऑल्सो हैव अ कप ऑफ माई ब्लैक कॉफ़ी विदाउट एनी शुगर एंड मिल्क। येस, यू कैन हैव सर्टन अमाउंट ऑफ कैफीन एज लॉन्ग एज यू आर जस्ट हैविंग इट ब्लैक विदाउट शुगर। सो आई एम गोना कंज्यूम 1 cup ऑफ कॉफी अभी एंड देन आफ्टरनून वेन आई एम फीलिंग अ लिटल स्लगिश आई एम गोना हैव दैट अनदर कप ऑफ ब्लैक कॉफी देन। सो दिस इज वॉट माई ब्रेकफास्ट लुक्स लाइक टूडे, 2 apples with 1 cup of black coffee. You can also have any other fruit of your choice. You can have papaya, watermelon, pineapple, oranges, or you can mix like 2 fruits and stuff like that. If you do not want to have fruit on a detox day for your breakfast, you can have 2 egg whites without any seasoning of salt and pepper. But I just feel कि fruit से मुझे एक अच्छा energy मिल जाता है right after my workout or walk. It's around 11:30 in the morning. I finished my breakfast at around 10 o'clock or so. एंड आई वॉज फीलिंग अ बिट थर्स्टी सो आई फिनिश्ड अनदर लीटर ऑफ वाटर. तो सुबह से मैंने ऑलरेडी 2 लीटर पानी कंज्यूम कर लिया है एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू हैव समथिंग वॉर्म. सो आई एम हैविंग माई ग्रीन टी नाउ. If you are also feeling a little low on energy on this day and you want to eat something, you can have it with a fruit. You can have a banana or maybe an orange or apple along with your green tea. If you are not, which I am not feeling very hungry at the moment, so I will just stick to my green tea. So it's around 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I have taken my shower और अब मैं जाके अपना lunch ready करूंगी. It's not gonna take more than 5 to 7 minutes. I'm gonna have a very simple sauteed vegetable with like 1 teaspoon of olive oil. You can also steam your vegetables, but I just love that sauteed taste. Again, I'm not gonna season it with salt or pepper. So let's see how we can make it tasty. Carrot, capsicum or mushrooms ले लिया है. Honestly, you can choose your own vegetables like beetroot, beans, any other color of capsicum, broccoli. It's up to you. This will not take more than 5 to 7 minutes to get prepared. और इनको हम थोड़ा सा और tasty बनाने के लिए we are going to season them with mixed herbs here. So and some नींबू. एट दी एंड मैं थोड़ा सा नींबू का रस छिड़का दूंगी एंड देन टू गिव दैट किक एंड देन इट विल बी यम. दिस इज सो यमी. तो दिस इज हाउ माई लंच लुक्स. इसको मैं पूरा फिनिश कर दूंगी. ट्रस्ट मी अ होल लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस केम फ्रॉम स्क्वीजिंग दैट लेमन, क्योंकि उससे मेरा ये सॉल्टेड वेजिटेबल अच्छे से सीजन हो गया है विदाउट एनी सॉल्ट एंड पेपर एंड ऑफकोर्स द मिक्सड हर्ब्स. सो इफ यू आर नॉट अ सॉल्टेड वेजिटेबल पर्सन, यू कैन डेफिनेटली गो फॉर स्टीम वेजिटेबल्स एंड अगेन सीजन इट विद सम मिक्सड हर्ब्स एंड लेमन. फॉर डिनर आई थिंक आई विल अगेन हैव सॉल्टेड वेजिटेबल्स but different choice. If you want to have more exotic stuff on a detox day, you can make vegetables too. Keep the base of the gravy with vegetables only and then you can steam other vegetables and put it in that gravy. Again, you can season it with some mixed herbs and lemon. If you are a person who cannot stay away from salt, us din ke liye bhi, then usme pinch of pink Himalayan salt या रॉक सॉल्ट डाल सकते हैं. यू कैन ऑल्सो हैव जस्ट फ्रूट्स फॉर लंच. डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू कंज्यूम वाटर फॉर द डे. कीप योर सेल्फ रियली रियली हाइड्रेटेड. सो माई फंडा इज मैं सुबह उठ के 1 लीटर पानी पी लेती हूँ विथ माई एप्पल साइडर एंड देन बिटवीन माई ब्रेकफस्ट एंड लंच आई विल कंज्यूम आई कंज्यूम 1 more liter ऑफ वाटर. एंड देन उसके बाद अब लंच के बाद मैं 1 और लीटर ऑफ वाटर कंज्यूम करूंगी. सो देन बाय अराउंड 3:34 मेरे 3 लीटर्स ऑफ वाटर इजीली खत्म हो जाते हैं एंड देन आई विल हैव अनदर लीटर ऑफ वाटर बिटवीन माय इवनिंग स्नैक एंड डिनर विच इज टिपिकली अंटिल 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock के बाद मैं वाटर कंजम्पशन काफी लो रखती हूँ बिकॉज देन इट काइंड ऑफ डिस्टर्ब्स योर स्लीप इन द नाइट. So now it's around 3:45 in the afternoon and I need my caffeine kick. Yes, you can have coffee on a detox day, but try and avoid milk and sugar. So I'm just gonna have my favorite black coffee without any sugar and उसके साथ मैं लूंगी 2 से 3 अंजीर. You can also have dates if you have at home. Just try not to have nuts on the detox day. Or if you are hungry, before having the coffee, you can have a fruit. Again, apple, orange, banana, up to you, whatever you like. So I'm going to go and enjoy my coffee. Also, if you are not a coffee person and a chai person, you can definitely have a cup of black tea without any sugar and milk, green tea, cinnamon tea. Sky is the limit. So it's around 7:15 in the evening and I'm gonna have my dinner now. As I said, I again am I'm having stir-fried vegetables. It's just that I have made different choice of vegetables. तो अब मैंने यूज किया है कुछ बीन्स, कैरेट्स, कैप्सिकम एंड अगेन मशरूम, बिकॉज आई जस्ट लव मशरूम्स. नो सॉल्ट, नो पेपर, सीजनड इट ओनली विथ सम मिक्स्ड हर्ब्स एंड अ लिटल बिट ऑफ लेमन जूस. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, इट टेस्ट सो सो गुड. On a regular day, you can have it with some grilled chicken, grilled fish, or maybe two egg whites, and then this by the side, and you will never feel ki you are, you know, not having a tasty meal. But because it's a detox day, I have just kept it very, very simple. Lots of vegetables, fresh, and yeah, I'm going to eat this now. If you do not want to have stir-fried vegetables again for dinner, what you can do is you can make like a vegetable stew or a vegetable soup, season it with lime or apple cider vinegar and some mixed herbs. Try and avoid salt. Around 8:45 in the evening, and this is going to be the last drink for the night. I am making a cinnamon ajwain tea here. It's an amazing healthy drink to have it before sleeping. मैंने इस कप का 2 cups of water डाल लिया है, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder and 1 to 1.5 teaspoon of whole ajwain seeds. And I will let this boil for around 10 minutes और ये पानी हो जाएगा half. Then I'll strain it and I'll drink it. And trust me, it will give an amazing soothing effect to your stomach. You will wake up very light and less bloated tomorrow morning. And one thing is, you can have this drink daily night before sleeping. It will help you sleep also better. So this is what my tea looks like. I'm going to enjoy this tea and then call it a night. Let me know in the comment section below if you would like to see more such videos from my channel, and do subscribe to my channel for more similar content. There are very exciting things coming up for the upcoming videos. So stay tuned. See you soon for my next video. Bye-bye.